Hello for everybody. Now we will install Parasponsive theme. We have already installed WordPress login into admin area. Now navigate through Appearance, Themes, Add New, Upload Theme, and choose our package. Install now. Now press activate. Next step is installing required plugins. Choose all, install, apply. We need to wait for a moment. Okay, done. Return to required plugins installer. Now we need to activate it. Okay. Now let's import demo data. For this, navigate through Tools, Import, click on WordPress, and install this plugin. Okay, done. Activate plugin and run importer. Press browse and select our demo data file. Upload file and import. In this list, select your username and don't forget to check, download and import file attachments. Submit. Waiting a moment. Okay, beautiful. Now we import slider. For this, go to layer slider, all sliders. In my case, I'll import JSON file. I choose you have in your package slider data a txt file. A copy all code in it and paste it into import and click import. Done. Now we need to choose static page. For this, go to setting, reading, choose a static page and select home parallax page. Save changes. Let's see what we have. This is our home page. With all sections. Then we can customize it for our needs. I'm finished. Thank you for your attention.